This beat for murder.
Yeah.
Ochi Parker.
Say you love me. Say it twice. Yeah. Say you my bitch. You can call my shots. Yeah. She roll my cush. That nigga rap. Yeah. Say put that tag. Yeah. Right by her eyes.
Hey ladies and gentlemen, I am back with another video. As you can probably tell, I have on the same outfit from the last video, but it's okay. I decided I would do these two videos in one day just because I figured these might be some videos that you guys might be needing right now. So, in this video, I will be telling you guys how to stay motivated during quarantine. Because some of you guys are like, okay, what do I do? So I'm just going to give you 5 tips on how to stay motivated. I personally do these when I'm feeling lazy or I'm feeling like I just need something to do. So, number one, make a routine. Now, when I say make a routine, I mean something simple, just something that you can do every morning when you get up, just to get your day started, give you some energy, so you're not in bed all day. So, yeah, that's number one. Number two, I was kind of questionable about this one because I personally just don't follow it. Eat healthy. Now, I love healthy food, don't get me wrong, but I've been a slob. I haven't been eating healthy. Eat my vegetables. Eat your vegetables, kids. So, yeah, that's number two. Number three, get some sunlight / fresh air. Now, this helps a lot because when I'm in the house all the time or in my room, because that's mostly where I'm at, getting some sunlight or some fresh air always helps to calm me down or just relax me, because sunlight, vitamin D, is good for you. It's good for your skin, but be careful because you don't want to be out there too long. You don't want to get skin cancer. But fresh air is also good for you too, because you don't want to be stuck up in a room for like 3 days just breathing in the same air. Fresh air is good for you. Now, because of this whole coronavirus thing, be careful. Stay 6 feet apart and wear your mask and stuff. But fresh air is always good for you. Number four, make a goal. So when I say that, this is to help you be motivated. A lot of people feel more motivated when they can plan something out and make a goal and make sure that they reach that goal at the time that they want to reach it. So, like, let's say, I don't know, you want to lose 10 pounds in a month. Then plan out what exercises you'll do every day, just plan it out. Set a date for this, set a date for that, set a date that you want to meet your goal, and stay motivated, stay consistent. Yeah, so that's number four. And number five, plan out how to reach your goal. Well, that goes with number four. Like I was saying, plan how you want to reach your goal. If you need to, do it on a calendar. Mark each day. Ooh, excuse me. Plan it out on a calendar. Mark each day what you're going to do. Here's a mess. What you're going to do to reach your goal. And just keep track of it. It helps. It helps you feel more motivated. And the more that you get to reach your goal, like the closer you get to your goal, the more motivated you're going to be, because you're like, yes, I'm getting there. You're going to be so excited. So, yeah, that was number five. But I just wanted to put this video out there for you guys, because I know a lot of you are, me too, I can't even lie. A lot of people are getting lazy, and that's okay to get lazy. You ain't got nothing better to do. But I know a lot of you guys are going to be like, I need to be motivated to do something. It could be anything. It could be exercising. It could be let's say you start a project and you want to make sure you finish it by a certain date, like an art project or something like that. Or let's say you start YouTube, but you want to plan it out first and you want to start it by this date, but you got to make sure you got everything that you have. That's your goal. Make sure you have all you everything that you need so that you can start it on that certain date that you want to start it. So that's what I mean. That's my way of helping you guys stay motivated. Those are just my five little tips, simple little tips to help you guys stay motivated. Comment down below if you like this video. Comment if you want more, like a part two of this. Comment. Oh, that kind of hurts. Yeah. Comment anything you guys want to. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit the like button, and don't forget to hit that bell so you don't miss a video from me. Because if you do, what are you doing? Exactly. Bye, guys.